How to attract ladybugs. Did you know that the happy, red and black insect called the ladybug serves a wonderful purpose in your garden? Ladybugs, also called lady beetles or ladybirds, feed on aphids, mealy bugs, spider mites and a host of other insects harmful to your garden. Read on to find out how to attract ladybugs to your garden. Plant the right kind of plants. Plants with umbrella-shaped flowers attract ladybugs. Consider an herb garden with cilantro, dill or fennel, or tri-flower garden with cosmos, geraniums or coreopsis. Reduce or eliminate insecticides. It's a mistake to allow aphids to live in your garden while you're trying to get rid of them. Limit insecticides. Ladybugs feed on aphids. Make a home sweet ladybug home. Many websites sell ladybug houses, shelters that protect ladybugs throughout the cooler months. These houses also supply a spot for them to lay eggs. Find a ladybug house. Type ladybug house in your favorite search engine. Water often. Ladybugs seek water, so make sure your garden is drenched. It's best to water early in the morning or late in the evening to avoid losing water from the heat of the day. Tips warnings. Consider purchasing ladybugs online if you cannot attract ladybugs naturally or if you have a difficult time getting your ladybug neighborhood started. Once you've purchased your ladybugs, learn how to release them properly. See how to release ladybugs into your garden under related e-house. Some places, like Eco Patio, sell ladybug lures that imitate scent of aphids in order to attract ladybugs. You can also build a ladybug home out of wood or common items around the house like cereal boxes. Check online for directions on how to build your own ladybug home.